Here we go. To Pop-Tart land, away! I wish, dude, I wish. You can afford Pop-Tarts, Robux, and Game Passes, but you can't afford pizza? Yeah. Yeah, there's a difference between not being able to afford it and not wanting to pay $10 for not shipping, but delivery. And why would I pay $10 delivery for a pizza? That's kind of crazy. All right.